taking a walk outside, especially when the air is so crisp. You know, sometimes when I breathe in, I can feel it in my throat and it just tickles me. And then I remember. And remember, when summer comes, it's not going to be like this. So I try to appreciate every single moment.
I tell you, Mr. Stubborn, I'm cold.
You are as young as you feel.
Not old, cold.
Speak up, I have an icicle in my ear.
Exactly, put on the heat.
I'm saving that for when it gets cold.
It is cold.
No, comfortable.
Cold.
Refreshing.
Cold.
Brisk.
C-O-L-D, cold.
Mr. Grumpy, you're getting hot under the collar.
I wish. Then at least some part of me would be warm.
If I'd known you were going to be so childish, I would have not invited you over to play cards.
Pepperoni pizza for Mr. Stubborn. Brrr. Woohoo! I think it's colder in your house than it is outdoors.
Thank you. You're wrong. Goodbye. Where are you going? The game's not over.
Call me when you get some heat.
For the very last time, it is not cold in my house. Now, are you in or out?